Shalom, everybody, and welcome. My name is Rabbi Sharon Ballin. I'm from Temple Beth Sholem of Flushing, and I'm pleased to welcome you all here today. Not too long ago, we came together, biyachad, as a community in prayer and solidarity following the horrific events of October 7th. Unfortunately, it's been too long and heartbreaking that this tragedy still is with us, and the hostages are still not back home. And along with all of this, it's horrifying to see the rise in anti-Semitism locally and globally. And so we come together again, biyachad, together, in togetherness. And no need to remind you, I hope not, that this past Thursday we celebrate Tu B'Shvat, the birthday of trees. Originally, it was a day to determine how old a tree was and to determine when its fruit should be tithed to the temple. And since we don't do this any longer, it became a day to celebrate the earth, the land of Israel, and to remind us that we are the earth's guardians and that we have to work and care for it. It is an honor and a pleasure that 11 synagogues from throughout Queens have collaborated on yet another event designed to bring hope, strengthen us all, while simultaneously helping the situation in Israel by supporting Magen David Adom, Israel's ambulance service, which proudly and tirelessly works to save the lives of all human beings living in Israel, regardless of religion, nationality, or ethnicity. I'm going to just mention the synagogues that are participating and sponsoring. We have Eitz Chaim at Hollis Hills Bayside, Flushing Fresh Meadows Jewish Center, Hillcrest Jewish Center, Israel Center of Conservative Judaism, the Jewish Center of Kew Gardens Hills, Lake Success Jewish Center, Lador Vador Oakland Little Neck Jewish Center, the Reform Temple of Forest Hills, Temple Beth Sholem of Flushing, Temple Gates of Prayer, Temple Tikva, the Queens Jewish Community Council, and also the New York Board of Rabbis. We are also honored to have Samuel Koenig from Magen David Adom with us today, and we will announce the money that we have raised. There's a little bit there, but we'll probably have more money on there at the end of our concert today. And I'm just going to remind you, it's an interactive concert. The words are in your programs. This is the program right here. So make sure, if you like to sing along. If you can't sing along, you can clap. If you can't clap, you can hum a little bit. It's all welcome, so please feel free to do that. Music allows us to come together and create harmony and complement one another. It makes us happy. It helps to heal and to heal some of that pain that we are feeling and to be able to do this wonderful thing. Again, thanking the Jewish community in Queens and our homegrown trio, which we are going to see in a few moments. Barry, Lara, and Rabbi for bringing this vision to us, sharing with us the safety, sanctity, and serenity of song in the belief that when we sing together, we make space for light and hope. And one further note before I introduce them, please make sure that your cell phones and electronic devices are off. We don't want to have it disturbing everybody. And if you don't know how to turn your device off, you might want to leave the room to figure it out, come back in. Just know how to silence your devices if you could. That would be wonderful. So without further ado, we like to welcome at their debut performance, Barry, Lara, and Rabbi.